this moment in the back of my mind. The time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through.
Been a cheerleader at the collegiate level, but now I absolutely cannot imagine my college experience without this squad. The past 4 years have given me some of the greatest memories and friendships of my life, and I'm so grateful for taking that chance freshman year and showing up to tryouts in the fall. The countless games in the Dome and Fogelman and events such as Wheel of Fortune have been such defining moments in my college experience. The games were always entertaining, to say the least. Whether we were teaching the squad a new secret, studying with the funniest people I've ever met, or that one time that I got chinned in the face before my big homecoming debut. Seeing how far the squad has come in the past 4 years is mind-boggling, and I cannot wait to come back as an alum and see even more growth. To the freshmen, stick with it. Like, the experiences you'll gain, the opportunities you'll have are phenomenal. To the sophomores, school's gonna start to get really crazy, but really try to value the time you have at practicing games and with your teammates. It's some of the best times you'll ever have. Juniors, you already know what's up, so really try to enjoy your senior year because it goes by way too fast. And to the graduating seniors, I love you all and I will miss you so much. Thank you for always making me smile and being such fantastic friends both on and off the field. And obviously a tremendous amount of thanks to Lee and Rayana, my coaches throughout the 4 years, who've had confidence in me and have pushed me to be the best cheerleader I can be by forcing me to try new things and get in front of tons of people and start a cheer that maybe no one's going to join in on, and in a tiny uniform nevertheless. It's made me so much more confident as a person, And I just want to thank y'all and say that I miss you already and cannot imagine how I'm going to get through football season without being on the Superdome field.
All I want to say is how happy I am that I joined this family. I've had so many amazing experiences on this team, and I've met some of my best friends among you all, and I know that college would have been so different if I hadn't joined this team, and for that, I'm really grateful, and I will always cherish all our memories, from the funny stuff, Kristen walking into that door in Hertz, or the times we were miserable, running, just kidding, kind of. But, yeah, everything. It was all so amazing. I've loved it all, every second of it, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. And so I just wanted to say that I love you all. I'm going to miss you, and I'll see you at every homecoming from now until eternity. Bye.
Hey guys, so I can't believe this year's over and I'm graduated. I couldn't be more proud to call all of you my teammates. This program really has grown so much since I got to Tulane my freshman year, and it's because of all of you. So keep up the hard work and the motivation, and keep making a name for Tulane cheerleading, because I know we're going to get better and better. I can't wait to see how awesome you guys are next year. I'll be there to watch. And I'm glad that we were such a close-knit, almost like family team, and I hope that's something that'll never change, because it really added to the Tulane experience for me. So, since I'm passing down my captain title to someone else, I have a few requests for next year. One, a Mean Girl parody. Christian, seriously, get on it. Two, on Wednesdays, wear pink, and on April 25th, wear a light jacket. Three, someone please take over my breakdancing position with Lauren before home games, because it seems to be the only good luck charm that helps us win. Four, don't wear your cheer shoes on the Riley mats at camp next year. People put their faces on there. 5. Meredith, please just drop your guard already and confess your love for Jed. Everyone on the Tulsa trip knows that it's the real deal. 6. Please find a new flyer to film and make tumblers of when they eat the mat. 7. Since I caught Lee's pom-pom bouquet at her wedding, she gave me a 10-month deadline, so you guys can make it your goal to get me a boyfriend. 8. Flyers, no more sodas and cookies before home games. Drink clear and eat green. I'll call the Superdome and make sure the proper arrangements are made. 9. Everyone purchase a bombshell. They're necessary. 10. Don't stress out that you have no idea what our alumni acronym means. You'll never figure it out, but you'll probably get there someday. 11. Lee, I want an alumni game with stunting privileges. Big girl needs to fly again. 12. If we get custom backpacks next year, Christian, you better order me one. Like, for real. 13. Don't get too upset when my family isn't in the stands to keep us entertained the entire game anymore. 14. Don't judge me, but I will randomly pop up and watch you guys. 15. A naked calendar. Yes, this is gonna happen. 16. Make sure you guys get pretty bows for next year. Kinda like this. And finally, 17. I know you guys will be miserable without the seniors there next year, but smile, live it up, laugh hard, and cheer on the wave with all you've got. Roll wave. Now I have to get all this crap out of my hair.